2 of how to make a slushie. So after it's frozen, you want to take it out of the freezer and sit it out for a few minutes. And then let the water melt. Then you take your spoon and do this. Just like chomp it. And if it doesn't break, just take your spoon and drink it. Or you just do this. Stop. Once it's done, you're going to drink it. Or what you can do is, if it is frozen, you can just break it with your hand. Time to eat up. And that's how you make the slushie.